Hi! Today, we will be learning the easy process of how to automate workflows with Zoho Blueprint in Zoho CRM. Want more videos and tutorials? Press the bell icon and subscribe to get alerts for new video uploads.
You could design your process visually with a blueprint tool. Specify the sequence in which you want your sales team to address each type of lead or deal. Decide on who can do what and set conditions and actions that have to be met for each deal or lead to close. In my example, this is a blueprint for the leads qualification. When we have new lead, we could mark it as contacted, follow-up needed, or lost. If we go to the contacted, I have during action mandatory fields, email, phone, and city. It is also possible to add validation rules. If our user selects follow-up, then system will create after task, follow-up with this lead. If we go to the lost stage, during, we have notes as mandatory. We could also make some stages as a common transition. So it is possible to close lead as lost from all stages. Also, we could make attachments as mandatory. We could add tags as mandatory, fields, pop-up message, associated items. So we will ask user to create a task, to create meeting or call. We could also create some checklists or associate some widgets.
That was easy, right? Now you can add automating workflows with Zoho Blueprint and Zoho CRM to your list of skills. If you like this video, show us by hitting that like icon and sharing it to your friends. We also have more videos and tutorials, so make sure to subscribe. For additional queries, contact us at knowhow@customerization.ca.